That's the kefir, the yogurt. That's the grains. And yeah, you may be familiar with SCOBY from kombucha. Kombucha SCOBY, which some people call the mother. And this SCOBY is a little bit different to that because it's different bacterial makeup. But you can see it's kind of like weird little cauliflower structures. So, yeah.